feels so right, just like it's meant to be. All wrapped up in my arms so tight. Hey, pretty girl, it feels so right. Life's a long and winding ride. Better have the right one by your side. And happiness don't drag its feet. And time moves faster than you think.
I promise to keep dating you, to surprise you, and to love you every day until my last day. Unconditionally, eternally. You have given my life direction, and no matter what direction we're headed, babe, I'm going anywhere with you.
I love you with my whole heart, my whole life, and I've never been more sure about anything. And I'm never wrong. As a family, we will create a positive, loving, and compassionate home filled with laughter and love. I promise to turn every day into an adventure with you. I promise to make time for us, to put in the work, and to never ever give up.
May they always remind each other of true love and the promises they have made to this. Now it is my great privilege and a distinct pleasure, right, to introduce to you for the first time Mr. and Mrs. Harrington.
And it's my time to go. Gonna thank the Lord for a real good life. A pretty little girl and a beautiful wife. You're so delicious. You're so soft. Sweet on the tip of my tongue. You taste like sunlight and strawberry bubble gum. You bite my lip, you spike my blood, and you make my heart beat faster.
She is still the first person that I call with good news or bad, or when I need any advice. They say that altruism is a dead art, but Michelle promotes it and lives it every day. She's my person, my best friend, my Shell Bell. A while back, Michelle and Mark had a bet that if he stopped smoking cigarettes, she would start eating meat, and on her 10-year commitment of being a vegetarian. Mark stopped smoking the cigarettes, but now he is chewing his cigarettes. While we want Mark to quit this, I'm very glad that I can finally enjoy a burger and wings with my sister. Take good care of my little sister. Stop chewing that damn tobacco. Welcome officially to the Pressler clan. I have no doubt that Michelle will devote and return the same compassion and commitment to you that you have given to her.
I'm going to give everybody a brief idea of what it was like to grow up with my brother and how I think it's going to correlate with you guys growing old together. So, number one, you were the most thick-headed human being I've ever met. Over the past few years, I've witnessed my brother continue to grow, but it hasn't been on his own. Although very different, you both complement each other in many ways. The mutual acceptance that you both have for one another and your personalities presents a solid foundation for a lifelong love. If there's one thing that I've learned through 11 years with Kelsey, it's the adventures, the ups and downs, and the challenges that you're both going to experience, it's going to bring you together. When the time comes and you decide to build a family, a love you have never known or thought possible will be added to your bond as man and wife. Your love for one another and your children will grow every single day. And honestly, I can't wait to see that happen. I love you guys. Congratulations.
I can't control.